Yes, I'm Paul Schumacher, Research Director of the Mac Center at Wharton and the Chairman of Decision Strategies International. Yes, that's a good question. Innovation, I think, has changed over the last few decades by broadening itself. We used to think more narrowly about product innovation, and I think there's many more dimensions now of innovation that are important: financial innovation, service innovation, infrastructure innovation, business model innovation, which I think is especially important because it can be very disruptive and create new economic growth, but also destroy. And even ecological innovation, trying to create the hydrogen economy, things of that kind. So I think a broadening of how we think about innovation, a spectrum, if you will, of innovation.